you are almost
then we just went live.
We went live. I was going to say, we need to do predictions here, so let's run through a real fast blank. You think Mix-Up can come back in this best of three? Badlands, let's just go there, I guess. What do you think?
I'm going to give it to Mix-Up 5-4.
Okay, they're going to come back. I'm thinking Mix-Up comes back too today. I don't know. I thought about that when I woke up. I think this is Mix-Up's day, but we'll see. But I'll give them this one 5-3. DJC, what do you think?
I'm going to say 5-4 Mix-Up because I want to see this go to two best of threes, but I'm going to start off watching Platinum on the rollout here. He's actually not quite the quickest he can be, but he is going to get it at 9:43. He's going to eat a sticky from Bandy right away. Bandy just backing up in house, not even taking any real damage there. The Valley rollout coming out here from HRG. They're going to jump both soldiers onto the train at the same time. Lots of damage going off. Ruin's going to go down, but the counter kill's coming out. A Nivgan TLR with the big plays under the flank ticket on Trigger and Tag. But oh my god, Sizer in on the combo. Takes on Platinum and Harblue. It's 3v3 right now. Two soldiers versus a scout and a soldier. TLR's going to hit a nice splash rocket onto Lance. Going to take him down and then the play onto the medic Enigma and YT50 combining to take down Shade, who only died once in yesterday's Badlands. So Mix-Up have already equaled him there.
Wait, how did Sizer die at the end? What?
Cratered. He had 5 health.
So in the mid-double jump, I went back to go look for YZ. I thought he was clean. We were going to see the Sizer YZ. Oh my god, what a mid-fight. Sizer, I think, turned 4 out there. But YZ and Enigma, with some nice play at the end, are going to get the mid for Mix-Up. Both medics did go down. Shade, though, does have a bit of an advantage. It seems like it's building quick. No, that is not a crit. But they are back in their house area. They're going to go up to the battlements. Will HRG try to hold Spire? Mix-Up, as they tend to do, foot on the gas pedal, getting onto Spire right now, and they have basically their whole team. They're trying to get this really quick DJC and just go assault last.
One thing that was actually interesting about their Badlands yesterday, it felt like what you just said, the pedal to the metal attitude that we have come to know Mix-Up for wasn't there at all. They were playing really slow and a little bit passive at times, and it was looked very out of sorts for them. They're actually behind on Uber right now. We saw this situation a lot in the second half of yesterday's Badlands. They're going to see the sentry gun coming up from Sizer and getting taken down by Enigma in a quick retaliation. 85% now for Mix-Up. Yesterday when they got their Ubers, they stalled out a lot. They didn't quite know where to push from. And HRG found themselves in a position to push out with Lansky and use that Uber to do a lot of work against Mix-Up's positioning. So we'll see what happens here. Harblue's Uber's going to come up. Will we see some sacrifices here, do you think?
I don't know. They do have the Sizer sniper and a heavy, so that jumping... Traditionally, we would see maybe an off soldier jumping from underneath trying to get something to happen, but Ruin does go down trying to make something happen, so he's probably coming back as a pick class, I would guess. I'm gonna go ahead and say sniper. That'll be my guess here, and he's going to counter off the Sizer, who's the Sizer, Emilio Gio again, who's switching from scout to sniper, as he can do in his spawn, and Ruin is indeed a sniper.
Yeah, yesterday we saw that Mix-Up tried a few heavy pushes, with Enigma being the one to swap off, and they would take a heavy in late into the push. It did better than their standard pushes, so I would expect to see that a little bit today as well if they keep pushing into Badlands last. But right now they're just going to play off the sniper pick. He's in main, he's scoping down. Lansky has dropped down to spam him out. The Ruin has that full buff on him, Harblue's in a safe position right now. Since Sizer's on Engineer, I don't think we're going to see a counter sniper here. That level 2 sentry is top right. Ruin hasn't found an angle to even take a shot yet. He's just going to have to keep backing out and getting buffed. Sentry's gonna go down, that should open up a hole, but Ruin is gonna snipe from top here, gonna look for the combo top left, gets one shot off, does not take Lansky down, is gonna rotate to main, here's his chance, misses on Lansky again, second time, Lansky's just gonna climb back up with his medic and stay in safe position, and now Sizer's on that counter sniper C-Bear.
Yeah, it does favor, I think, eventually Ruin, though, because he's getting a lot of free shots here. So eventually he's going to hit a shot, or he'll get killed by the Banny Stickies. Not sure if that was a trap. He was over at those hazard barrels underneath the thing.
Oh, didn't get the shot off.
I heard the op shot. This is not the regular ESEA stream. This is not CSGO, but Sizer does these Counter-Strike reskin. Fired that op bullet, did not find a home. And we're going to reset, wait for Ruin to come back. He's still sniping, and he's on his way.
Yeah, so we'll be sitting here last for a while longer. Mix-Up will get to try out a variety of pushes. I'm sure they reevaluated what they wanted to do last night. Sizer switches back to Engineer, so Ruin should get some free shots. We're seeing the Mix-Up combo actually peaking on the lower here. Platinum's going to drop a lot of stickies on a Shrugger. It takes him to 204, but he will just easily back him in a spawn since he's on the heavy weapons guy. Enigma's now watching that. They're rotating out, trying to get Ruin this shot again up top, but he's not finding much to shoot at. Sentry gun has been relocated over to where the combo is on the top left side for HRG. Really, this slow defensive player, actually, while Shrugger's going to go down, the coordinated spam, I believe, there from the soldiers, took the heavy out of the fight, but TLR went down as well, so no pocket soldier, and Ruin dead as well, so that means HRG is going to push very, very quickly. Lansky's up top. He's going to try and jump onto the demo here. Platinum is in lower lobby. Gets juggled up by the one rocket. Some nice stickies keep him alive. He's going to make it over to his medic. Lansky gets the uber pop. He's going to go straight for hard blue. One rocket on him. He's going to get the force. Goes to the air shot on Enigma. He's going to jump up to contest here. Enigma dropping down, playing a nice evasive game here. And now Lansky's been caught out in trash. He is dead. Forward hold in the meantime has been put up by Banny. So we'll see if Ruin jumping in drop down Rana can break this.
I think they're going to be able to get in right now. They did sneak into lobby. Ruin is going to go down up top. He was back on scout here. Interesting play. Decision by HRG. Lansky saw a tiny opening up on that upper lobby area, and he's like, we're going, Shade. Come on, let's go. And they ended up having an Uber exchange out by Spire, oddly enough. No time on Spire. I guess they were just trying to cycle off that Uber. It's harder, much harder to push this last point without the Uber to get in. And now there's a level 3 still. Sizer building up guns and Ruin's having the time of his life. And Ruin is actually on Spy now, so we're going to have to go to the favorite Spy Cam and get sneaky.
He's about 10 seconds out from making his play. He's going in through main right now. The casual play is to just walk and sit in stairs and tell your team to spam. As you go for the stab, Ruin's going to start climbing the stairs right now. That's a spawn change! Medic is down! Big pick! Then he tried to knife the sentry gun as well. It's going to work. They pop in the Uber through main here. Gila just jumps top left. They haven't got the stickies. There's a heavy top right as well. Banny's going to eat some damage here. Lansky as well. Enigma and TLR combining to take down Banny, but they did lose three in the process. It's just Enigma and Platinum. Heavy is alive. Platinum's going to run to point, but the scout runs there as well. Enigma with a big double kill. He has the high ground. He's on the tag here. It's 94 health versus 75. Enigma, one rocket, can win this down to 15 for tag. Oh, and tag with the clutch plays to keep it alive. Shade actually switching off medic to Pyro there at the end to defend this.
Ruin is gonna walk on the point at the end.
Oh my god.
Recycling HRG. They were all too low to stand there, I guess, and they decided to go back, but that's gonna cost him. Ruin is gonna get the huge med pick spy play, cycle a death back, and come and win the game. So that's an easy game right there, ladies and gentlemen. Wow, what a play. By the way, that was the manliest noise I've ever made during that spy. I was like, oh my god, he did it. So yeah, it was good. Awesome. So we are at mid fight number 2 here. Mix up trying to bring it back. As HRG is going to favor some kind of closet play here, getting a lot of damage with the jumping aggressive soldiers frags being traded, but Shade is down. Tyler on train, fully stacked. Scout pressure onto Ruin. This frag needs to go for HRG. Here comes the soldier trying to Ruin! Or I'm sorry, Harbaloo dodging everything. I'm used to the Ruin medic, but that is absolutely Harbaloo. Doesn't matter because he's dead. But HRG sold out everything to kill him at the end, which means four members are going to cap middle. Tyler is running towards Spire right now. He is on it, ready to go. Mix-up, just like round one. They're trying to take this Spire without any fight.
And early on that middle, HRG puts some heavy focus on a Platinum. Actually, Bandy's going to go for the contest here. He knows there's no heals. He jumps up and just spams TLR back. Mix-up going to rotate out and get heals back up. Both medics running Uber here. As I was saying on the middle, yesterday, Platinum died very quickly every mid because they pressured him a ton. They tried that today, and they killed Platinum, but Mix-up had a better reaction. They managed to get both soldiers on top of the enemy team and got a lot of pick.
Shade is going to have a 15% advantage, but both medics died at mid. I doubt HRG is going to sense that they do have a 15% advantage, which is not insignificant to say the least, but they probably will favor the back. Their combo is sitting back towards their lobby right now, not really wanting to get that aggressive positioning. Up there towards that choke where we see teams traditionally hold, it's tough because it's not a terribly hard bomb forced by a roaming soldier, and Enigma's playing well, so they're going to sit back. Now they have their Uber, they're going to crawl out and get a more aggressive positioning to defend. And it looks like Mix-Up's a little indecisive. They're all standing on train, not even really spamming
the Enigma's going, though. He's on the medic right now. Hits one long-range rocket. Goes for the second. He has done a decent bit of damage to Shade, but not enough. He was only down to about 90 there. Enigma almost had that last rocket reloaded. It would have been the force for sure. But Enigma down should mean HRG pushes, but they are, like, HRG is known for playing defensive and waiting. They are going to pop out of house here at Alansky, though. He's getting a solo Uber. TLR is going to try and chase him behind on the scout, and Banny does some good damage. Is going to survive, which is very surprising. And then the cleanup comes from Platinum, who had the full overheal on him. Walks forward, takes a sticky kill onto Sizer. So the advantage is rotated. Now TLR is going to start pushing out Patio. He greets Lansky. Two rockets into the face of both of them. They're going to trade pocket. Oh, Banny gets the sticky kill on a YZ-50 here. So Mix-Up down two. The spawn is coming for Sizer. Mix-Up have to back up to middle. They can't really do this. Tag is peeking now. Going to kill Platinum here. He's going to go for another jump onto the scout. Two rockets on a Ruin, and then Enigma is 1v1'd by Shrugger. Harbaloo is well out onto Grey Bridge right now, so he will survive and maintain that Uber.
Yeah, he is out, though. Shade's going to pass him up. Harbaugh has not been healing anybody. The YZ50 pick out on that patio area cost Mixup. I don't know what Ben was doing there. He just kind of stumbled onto some spam right next to a guy who just died, and he's going to go down. That could be a two-point swing. Tag is already on the blue spire the first time we've seen this cap point go down. Mixup is all the way back at last. They will have Uber to defend, I believe, although Harbaugh is still not quite there yet. If HRG goes right now, no, I think Harbaugh will get it. But there will be Uber versus Uber defense. And now we've seen plenty of HRG's last point defense. We'll see mix-ups now.
Yeah, they're going to sit with that heavy on Ruin top left. HRG going to peek in main right now. They're going to commit a soldier to this. He's going to jump up top, get annihilated by tag. We'll see if mix-up push out off of this. TLR is biding his positioning here. He's looking, but he doesn't want to go into Banny and the rest of his team here. So he's just going to wait. Last night, I saw Sizer sniping a little bit. Also some heavy from Sizer we've seen all season. But he's not going to be off-classing your tags. He's just going to take the respawn. They're not going to switch anybody. They're just going to push the 6v6 default classes against the heavy lineup. We'll see what works out well.
Yep. Ruin is going to go into cycle sniper. We see a lot of cycling spawns. I miss the old Bloodsire play here. Of course, the Huntsman sniper spam down that alley. But it's kind of hard to keep that sniper alive in that position. But so many fun frags. We used to see Bloodsire do that. Medic picks and all sorts of shenanigans. The arrow, man. The hitbox of the arrow is so big. You never know. You just fire it. Someone's head gets ripped off.
It looks like Tag's actually going to get a full buff and jump in main again. Eat some huge stickies. Is going to die here. Stayed alive for a little bit longer than I expected, honestly. But no aggression again off of mix-up. They're just not in a position to do it. Oh, Banny's going to drop TLR. Enigma's in behind, though. Takes down Banny. Both sides down two here, and neither really in a position to do much of anything. Lansky is going to take the super in force, at least, which puts HRG in the position for a repush after. Sides are going to run the point. You get a lot of cap time. Everybody is dropped here. Heavy is in main, though. It's 4v3. High ground being held by Lansky right now. He's going to spam the heavy. Arblue has gotten separated. Has to go for those Ubersaw. He's got two swipes off. Going for the third on the scout. He's down to 22, taking down the end there. Tag is coming in late to the fight. Is going to clean it up. Gets a double kill in the capture.
That could not have been closer. DJC, the soldiers spawned in just about a half second late. Enigma probably would have killed Tag in the next, like, 0.25 seconds, but he didn't. And that's going to be the tie-up game. HRG with a big comeback. They were at their Spire. Banny's aggressive hold, keeping Spire, and then the eventual turn all the way back. So we are tied up, ladies and gentlemen. Remember, HRG only needs to win one best of three. And Mixup needs to win two, and that's a tall order against a team that has not lost this season. We are at mid-fight number three. Tag is going to be the first casualty. Big aggressive bomb a little bit early for the rest of his team. Look at Blue. They are all over. HRG is stuck in here, but Sizer gets the double back on the point, including Arbaloo, who went down. And this is still anyone's mid-fight. YZ50 has got position. The medic is in the skybox. He's going to land. Can the medic get... Oh, Shade! Shade with the needle kill onto YZ50. How did Shade survive, DJC? He took a rocket into the skybox and somehow didn't die.
YZ50 has been criticized a little bit by some of the stream chatters the past 2 days because he hasn't been living up to the expectations that people have put on him ever since that first huge land he has had. He kind of needs to be a big player today. So far, we've seen him have a solid first two rounds. That mid-fight didn't quite go his way. Could have swung it with that kill on the Shade, but a full Uber here for HIG means they're going to start pushing in a yard pretty soon. They're bunching up at choke right now. Scout's going to route patio here with a full buff. That was Sizer, and that means a kill is going to go into Ruin here, actually. Mix-up trying to hold their balcony. Force does come. They push through resupply with their soldiers. Lansky's going to jump to point. He's looking for YZ50, who is going to eat that second rocket and go down. Here comes the counter jump from Enigma, though. He's onto the spire. He's looking for Lansky. He's got two solid rockets on him. But everybody is dying in the meantime. Enigma's the only fighter left alive. Hardlu is running back to last. He's at 45% Uber. He's going to wait in main for Ubersaws. He knows it has to come. Going to hit one onto the scout. Looks for more. He's getting spammed by rockets.
Oh,
two on the scout. He's one more. Oh, my God.
What the hell was that? Ooh. Holy crap, how did he get the third one? He was at 96, and I was like, oh, well, he's definitely not going to get the third one. No damage came to Harbaugh for a while. What the hell, HRG? They did get him, but that, okay. Well, they're spamming up top now. No medic, obviously, for Blue. Harbaugh going for the weirdest slash best medic play in the history of TF2. Sorry to yell it and step on your toes there, but that was freaking nuts, DJC. I've never seen anything
crazy
like that.
That drop barely even counts. We're going to see the HRG Uber come in. We'll see if Mixup can swing the momentum off of that play to defend here. Sizer is going to die on the point to a rocket. Banny's up top, and Enigma's going to jump him. Oh, the huge cleanup. Lansky with the double kill and a Harbaloo and TLR. Tag drops one on a YZ. Platinum's going to die late to Lansky. It's just Ruin on the ground fighting, and Enigma's going to eat a sticky after the kill on Lansky. And it's not going to go, despite how clutch that play was from Harbaloo. That was Jesus.
Really quick, I do need to say one thing. Our cameraman is currently, there's a couple of glitches going on with this game. Namely, one, that HDR is way too bright, and two, he can't hide the chat. We're just going to deal with it for now, but at halftime, he is going to restart his game and fix these issues. So thank you for bearing with us.
Okay, thank you, Lang. That's cool. I don't know what the HDR thing is, but that sounds like trouble. And we didn't want to see the chat because these people have bad manners. VM! Just kidding. All right, mid-fight number four here. See if Mix-Up... They've started out well, but Harblue's going to go down right away. I think Mix-Up still got this midpoint. We've got to find the Shadesta, who miraculously stayed alive last time. I believe Mix-Up is going to go after him, and they are. That is Enigma going in. He's got a nice rocket on the Shade. Platinum has joined him, but Shade will not die. He's underneath the bridge, goes down. Platinum with a pipe to finish off Lansky. There's the aggression by Mix-Up, and they didn't get caught out this time. They kill Shade late in the fight, which I believe Harblue is now going to get an advantage. A big mid fight. He's got crits
well.
Too. Oh my.
Harblue switched to crits a few times. He's actually going to lose his scouts. The miscommunication here is a disadvantage. Not going to be built quite as much as they would like. He's walking alone in Valley. They lost probably 25-30% there. And Spire did not go. As you mentioned, Sizer's fighting a 1v1 in Valley right now against YZ50. He was going to die. With three down, HRG probably just going to get healed up and push through choke right now. And that could end disastrously for them, because by the time they're to this point and it gets capped, they're going to have to face down a crits from Platinum. So it's going to be very crucial to watch in the next few seconds here.
Kind of bizarre, though. I mean, I guess I get the positioning, but they're going to lose midpoint. The time six on it, it is gone. Crits now is going to go right away, so we're going to have to go to the Platinum cam and see if this crits works out. But they're putting all their eggs in this basket here. There goes the crit! That is the basket full of eggs. Bam! Shade and Banny go down. Huge crit play. I think I heard Banny had a huge one yesterday, but look at this one. Aggression onto Harblue by Tagarung does take him down towards the end of that, but the crits is going to open it up, kill everybody, DJC. Awesome.
Yeah, great for Sticky from Platinum, and then Harblue made the nice switch over to the Soldier to enable TLR to get his share of that crit screen. He got two kills they might not have gotten otherwise. The problem I noticed there that is rather big for Mix-Up that has been a problem all land from what I've seen. People are slow to react when things get on top of Harblue. You know what, we're going to see a Scout rush Banny on Balcony. Ruin's going to go. Why is he trying to take this, but gets two shot by Shrugger, who's now holding down W onto Platinum. Got that pistol out, a nice big double kill from Shrugger. Wow.
That is, I think, the third time in a row that HRG has been able to defend Spire when I believed that it was going to go down. There's still crits in the hands of Harblue, but Shade has 80% Uber, and that's going to be, it's going to nullify this crits because HRG is going to push as that big ball, the blob, as we heard in the show match the other day, and they're just going to push right down Main Street here, crits or no crits. So unless Shade has a misstep and doesn't pop in time, I don't know. There you go. Sizer's going to go down as this... fight begins here. There goes the Uber right away. So crits was popped by crits was not popped by Harblue because he's dead. No, he's not. Where is he? Okay, he's on bats. He's got 95%. Sorry guys. I can hit tab and find that out. But actually Mix-Up is gonna clean up HRG on that fight. So they got a little over aggressive, I think. I'm thinking they don't have Uber, we can catch them out, but they actually got wiped. Uber versus no Uber. Sizer remains, he's sniping right now, going heavy now, so I don't know what Paul's thinking, but he is heavy and he is outside of spawn, so.
He's gonna hide, respawn maybe? He seems very tentative and unsure about this play. Switched back to scout finally. I don't really know what that was. I was hoping for some sick heavy plays because Sizer had a great one out of a forward respawn on Snakewater yesterday. Cap is gonna be started here. Looks like HHG do want to contest this a bit, but Tag's gonna need some damage to deter him. Yeah, they're just gonna forward hold here, the standard play.
Now there is a crits up by Harblue, and he knows Shade's not even close, DJC. There is a forward hold, they're in upper lobby. This might be a good chance for Tyler to get a crits. And actually, they're gonna back up, so we're gonna have to see if this crits is coming. Tyler is in upper lobby with his medic right now. They've cleared their way in. Tyler takes about 290 damage from a sticky trap, and YZ goes down, so that's the frags
Enigma.
Enigma on Spy, so this crits actually won't go, because Shade's gonna get his, but we do have a Spy cam, and a crits cam, we've got a lot of cams that we need.
Spy is not really in a position to do anything right now, he's cloaking in, I think he wants to go low right, crits are gonna be popped off here, Platinum's gonna die in the ensuing exchange. Uber versus Crits Creek rarely works out well. Enigma's at last, though. I think he's alone at last. Is anybody here? He's gonna start the cap. No, the scout comes in, and Banny as well. Enigma took down the scout! What a play from him, but Banny... they're in time, and they needed him so bad because that wasn't going to go if that sticky didn't hit.
There's a big scout fight on Spire right now. Lansky's going to jump up and give his scout a little heads up. So is Tag. Oh, nice rocket by Tag onto YZ50. Spire goes down. That could not have been closer. Lang is in this very mumble channel, so he can say it if he wants, but I will say it. It was nipple hairs away. Carl, the Enigma, with the freaking two-shot ambassador onto the scout. I thought that was it, but no. So close, and now they're going to lose 2 points. Mid does go down for HRG, and they're filing in towards Spire. Harblue does have 100% crits, and they are in window. They're gonna fire that first crit up, but Platinum can't replicate the magic from his first crits. Big bomb by Tag is gonna come in, get crit off. Nice switch onto Ruin. He's gonna finish off Tag, but Shade has his Uber, but they are not going to contest this. HRG is gonna take their advantage back to their Spire in a very crazy round here.
And this is where you would expect Mixup to just hold on forward. All six of them, it looks like, flooding through choke here. They're going to start the Spire Cap quickly. Benny is on balcony, is in that good position to spam Stickies. Here comes the pressure from TLR. Oh my dear lord, he got annihilated by a Shrugger in the end. They funnel three players out there, TLR and Ruin die, and then Enigma kills himself making a play. Crits is nearly up. They have Platinum. Where is he right now? He's backed out choke. I do believe YZ50 going for this 1v1 on the scout. Takes down Sizer. Nice from him. That will mean that these numbers are in advantage here for Mixup. If they can get anything, they drop the crits. The big bomb coming in. The big pipe takes down the pocket, who was going to make the huge play if that pipe did not connect. That was very big for Mixup because it means now Lansky and Sizer are dead. The repush is going to come here. Their health is not great on the scouts. Tag is going to drop YZ50. Ruins underneath the point. Going to assist in the killing of Tag, but dies to Shrugger, and then TLR comes in to clean up Shrugger as well. 4v3 right now. Crits advantage once again for Classic Mixup.
Yeah, actually, Banny wants to help contest this, I guess. I don't know, he's down a lot of guys. Didn't get forward spawn. Tag and Shrugger not there. They could get caught out in house here. Tyler does go down, but so does Sizer. A lot of damage being dealt, and Banny did go down as well. Shade trying to make it out right now, but HRG needs to get way back, and they have, in fact, made it into their lobby. Harbaloo does have his crits up right now. They're just staying on crits, and the longer that happens, the less effective it's going to be. Platinum hit a magic pipe, almost an air pipe, but it was definitely a quick flick pipe, and those are pretty awesome to save the day last push. So crits are pushing last. HRG has Uber, DJC. I don't know how this is going to work.
There's a variety of things Mixup could try here. Maybe pop TLR in top left and see if you can land a rocket to force and then rotate him back out and see if you can hit anybody else. I'm going to call attention to Tag's hiding spot in main right now. He's behind the barrels waiting. It's very difficult to see him there. Could work out well depending on where this crits does come from. Mixup are taking this very slow though. They're clearing the upper. They do have TLR and Platinum in position. I think they want to go with Platinum here. They're stacking all the heals onto him. But Tag! Ooh, damn. He just came up from behind through lobby and dropped Harbaloo.
Good eye by you, calling the spot out. Harbaloo couldn't pop to save his life because he had crits. He gone. Huge play by Tagarung, and Mixup's pushing has been atrocious on these last 2 points. They just cannot get anything going here. The only cap they got was kind of in a transition spy cap. They're going to get a pop out early onto Lansky. The combo forces trying to get back onto Spires. HRG by Platinum with another huge pipe onto Lansky. That's two in a row. Lansky trying to close the distance, and Platt's going to hit a mini air shot pipe, and they're still fighting over here on bridge, but I believe HRG's going to back off. YZ50 goes down again, overextending into that last area. Crits will be up in about 10 seconds. And,
it's Uber, not crits.
Oh, it's back
they
on Uber. So good. Harbaloo will have a big advantage then pushing last. So a big window here for Mixup to get into last with a regular Uber this time. Coming up.
Yeah, Tag and Enigma going to engage in a little bit of 1v1ery in the bottom left. Ruin's going to assist and kill Tag. So Roamer down here, as we see the Mixup Uber coming up, we do see a Pyro top left in the form of Shrugger, so we'll see how Mixup decided to deal with that. Looks like TLR is going to rotate to main and clear the Stiggies. He's going to take this in, he's going to jump top left, gets air blasted away. The Pyro is so effective here defending last. They're going to rush scouts to point though, they get a lot of cap time on that, Ruin's going to die. TLR all has to go to point now and try and clean it up, gets a kill onto Lansky with the assist of Enigma, and then Platinum just walks in and throws Stiggies everywhere.
Oh my.
It's Platinum versus Shade, the Uber is going to come out, but so is the Pain Train.
Oh my
going
god!
For this. Oh my god, he's hitting so many needles! What a play! Harbaloo showing off his DM today in as many situations as he possibly can.
What the hell was that? Are you kidding? The round ends. Harbaloo's like, alright, you're gonna miss three pipes, Platinum. I've got needles. And he walked on the point and out DM. The stick was out, DJC. The previously overpowered, now less overpowered, but still pretty powerful stick. Wasn't enough to stop the needles. Wow, Harbaloo's gonna tie the game up. 2-2. We go to the rubber round in this first half. Who gets the three first? Branny goes down first, through big play onto him, but they might have overextended, did mix up. Frags are going to even out 4-on-4 situation here, but better position for HRG as Harbaloo is dead. Platinum is still fighting here, but he is going to watch his team die around him. He gets a sticky kill onto Lansky. He's got the bottle. The bottle is out, and he is going to get pistoled down by Shrugger. Shade alive at 70%. Big mid win for HRG.
Mixup are doing something interesting on middles. They're sending like one scout very early to pressure onto the train to like relocate HRG, which is enabling Enigma to get to Banny very easily because they're dealing with that scout. But it does mean that Ruin on that mid died very quickly. Even though they ended up getting some positioning and some frags there and took Banny down, it didn't work out so well for them. Banny, speaking of, is going to just hold down W and walk on the spy right now. Big Rocket from TLR is going to take down Shrugger. Uber's going to be popped off here. TLR is going to be caught out in exchange for it, but hardly made it out into lobby. Ruin's going to take down Tag, but look at this. Sizer's on the hunt. He's rotating up to Balcony. He's going for the big flank right now. He's on a hard blue and Platinum. He hits one shot, takes Harb down to 94. Drops Platinum with the assistance of Lansky, but then the double kill cleanup from Ben Ock. Lansky is going to come out of lobby here and go for the big... Oh! Damn! And then...
Wow! Woo-hoo! There you go. That's MGE practice. The Spire King is of Enigma, and that was a huge air shot, as our friend the Duda Man would say. Huge air shot! Oh my god.
It's been like 20 minutes, and we've seen so many plays already. They're just insane. What the hell is this? This is a grand finals.
This is HRG Mixup, man. The winner goes to Europe for the I-49 thing, and they want that bad. You know Mixup wants it, since Enigma's the one who's running the drive. It's like, I think my team should probably go. And this is pulling out all the stops. Both teams playing very well for this early on in the day. Generally, your average gamer doesn't really warm up until the nighttime, but these teams are bringing it. This is some of the best TF2 I've seen. And a big Uber advantage of pushing what we call diagonal, or the enemy house, is Mixup, and they've gotten in all the way to the second respawn area. They are going to pop here, not seeing a lot of targets to kill, so this Uber is strictly to get in past any Banny traps. Not the best Uber at all, but they will get Spire, will Mixup. Enigma does go down, though, to the domination Shrugger kill. Here comes the pushback, though. Again, HRG defending Spire, but I thought that it was going to go down, and they're doing it easily.
Arbu's behind, though. Spotted out by Tag. He's trying to go for some sick plays on a Shade, but was not going to happen. Mixup just had nothing to shoot at. They got a lot of time on that Spire, but Banny and Lansky got a lot of positioning because Platinum didn't have any stickies loaded to actually spam at the combo and enabled Lansky to jump point late there, and he was the one who saved it. He got a nice rocket on the scout and then a second to kill him. So we'll see Ruin actually going for the spy play right now. And this is some very precarious timing. HRG were already going to be shoving it through choke. Ruin is moving through house right now. He has to be so quick. Otherwise, HRG are going to make it into trash and out very easily. Ruin's going to uncloak and house. He knows where the medic is. He knows where he needs to go. He's going to pull out the revolver and hunt. He's going to run into the scout, pulls out the revolver. The 1v1 here. Scout doesn't hit him at all, pretty much, and Sizer's down. But the spy play does not quite go big. We see HG actually managed to take lobby with Shrugger and Lansky. Banny's down, and a scout is in on the combo. Shrugger's the only one protecting Shade right now. Mixup trying to contest this. Enigma's gonna go up. Lansky drops. The Uber's gonna be popped off because Harblue extended so far. They're gonna sacrifice their medic to try and hold last, and maybe that is not the greatest of ideas because HRG are now sending a scout in through lower right. It's Shrugger. He's on the demo, eats one sticky down to 73 health. He's behind the point, getting spammed out by everybody, but HRG are going to flood in through main off of this. Lansky's taking point presence. He gets a kill on a TLR. He's above the point. Why is he? There's nowhere he is. The Rockets did go, took down TLR, but not much else. And then Tag, the big cleanup. Harbu whips out the Uber saw, but it's not enough. And I really don't know about that play where Harbu just committed so hard in trash.
Yeah, that was weird. The Uber came, picked him up, and that was probably the game when Harblue died there. They're playing really aggressive, just trying to make plays. Mixup has made quite a few of them. Not sure if that's the right philosophy against HRG. They've been in position. Oh, yeah, by the way, sorry, I'll finish that not important thought, because Kurt the Deuce is going to restart the stream here, guys, so make sure to... Oh, just the game. Okay, so the stream will stay up and the game will be restarted. I misunderstood Lang. Okay, so we'll be right back when the action is still halftime. Teams are wiping the sweat off their brows. Let's get Blanket, because he's been watching this, I think. Blank is still here. What did you think of that first half, Mr. Blank?
Wow. That was a lot of action that first half, as opposed to Badlands yesterday. Just crazy back and forth.
So what did you see the difference in Mixup? They've obviously kept it closer. They only got one round in five yesterday, or out of six, I should say. How are they playing differently?
Well, really, keeping that sort of aggressive pace, that sort of that suits Mixup a lot better. That's really sort of their play style, as you said, where, you know, they step on the gas pedal and keep it going, and that's really what Mixup is well known for. So they just sort of stick to their plan, perhaps, you know, tighten up transitions a little bit more. Harblue maybe getting caught a little bit too deep, perhaps, committing in... like too much, and I mean, this is anyone's game though, the second half.
I'm looking at the damage numbers right now. Lansky at 351 damage per minute, 9,500 and a half Banny. He's out damaging Banny by 2,400. Has that happened at all, this land? That seems very, very strange to me that Banny is not first damage both in the game or on his team.
Pretty sure that happened in one map yesterday at least, right? Lansky was at like 301 or something.
I believe so, but it kind of has to do with the way these teams are playing right now. When it really breaks down sort of into these heavy-duty DM chaotic transition fights, yeah. Demoman takes a little bit less, you know, precedence, whereas when HRG slows the game down like they like to do, at times. That's where Banny really starts to shine and rack up the damage, but during these chaotic fights, this really comes down to the pocket soldiers starting to carry quite a bit more weight than the demo man, in my opinion.
Or the Roamer going 27 and 16, that's Tag, who's just going crazy right now. I didn't see him 27, he had that huge play onto the Kritz Krieg having Harblue at HRG's last point. That was the biggest play I saw to him, but he's had himself a crazy half. 27 and 16 for a Roamer, did you see? Oh my god.
Yeah, that's pretty nuts. One thing to note about the Banny lack of damage, it's not really like a lack, but he's behind what we normally expect. Enigma is pretty much tunneling Banny, like, the entire game. There have been several times where Enigma will see the opportunity to go for anyone else, and then just look at Banny, and Banny's maybe not in the ideal position, but he will hunt him down anyway and kill him. It's worked out a few times. That's probably why Banny is being held out of the mid-fights so much, mm-hmm. not really doing much there. He gets taken out pretty early.
Yeah, I think it makes more sense. Okay, so what are we expecting to see in the second half here? I don't know. I think the blob approach. I like that term. We came up with it while we were listening in on the HRG comms. No, sorry, it was mix-up comms because it was pure. It was ringing. This was last week for the Tip of the Hats show match. It was the last thing that we presented. They're saying we got to deal with the blob. They're blobbing up, and we can't deal with it. It looks like HRG is doing that better. YZ50 and Enigma are getting caught out before these big team fights are happening, and it's really costing mix-up. I don't think that they have a strong enough 6v6 right now with the stragglers, because you can't win these fights if you're down, you know, one or two dudes when you go into it, even if Tyler has a better Uber.
Yeah, Ruin is actually the top deaths in the game right now. He has five more than anyone else, and
really?
A lot more than any other scouts, and that's really surprising. He's also bottom damage in the game, which is even more surprising because yesterday he was on fire. He started off with a 400 damage per minute game, like, did that twice in a row, I think, to start off land. A little bit crazy. And then today he's coming in, he is 18-24, he's doing 163 damage a minute. In a 3-2 game, if Ruin's getting shut down that hard, you gotta really wonder, like, if Ruin turns it on even the slightest, are HRG gonna have an answer?
Yeah, Blank, I've been looking a little bit at the chat during it, and it seems like whenever we bring up YZ50's name, the chat explodes with negativity, like, oh, he's playing bad, he must be high, blah blah blah. Have you been noticing anything out of Ben's playstyle? Remember, he's kind of crazy. I mean, he runs around, does his thing. I mean, is he just not getting the 1v1s that he used to get, or would get regularly, or is he playing too loose?
I don't know, part of it is, sometimes I feel like it's a little bit weird having him as the second scout in Classic Mix-Up, just because Ruin, I mean, when he played last season with Enigma, he was the aggro scout, and YZ50, he's typically the aggro scout for a team, so it's just, I don't know, he's kind of in a loop right now, but if he can really sort of figure out how to mesh with Mix-Up and play against HRG in this Grand Finals, I definitely think he's kind of the X factor right now, as to whether or not Mix-Up will do well.
Yeah, I agree. If the scouts get going for Mix-Up, I mean, right now, we haven't seen them really take over any part of the game, and you know, we're used to seeing Ruin be ridiculous. Okay, so we're still waiting here, not sure what's going on. There's some issue, in the chat there said, Oaf or Mousy, you're in, so Mousy's got to come in and play some demo over here. Maybe guys are getting a coffee or something, DJC, I'm not sure what we're waiting for.
I don't know, I think the scout issue is probably the most interesting part of this, because right now, I think, no matter what you think about this game, if you look at the stats, you're going to say Ruin and YZ need to step it up, because YZ hasn't really stepped it up on land, and Ruin is playing way under what he had. But they're really not that far behind what Shrugger and Sizer did that map. It was like 10, 20 damage per minute, and a few less deaths is about it. But we are going to go live in the second half here. It's going to be the starting rollout for the second half as HRG lead this 3-2. I'm going to see what Banny does. I want to see if he's super quick. He's actually going to go window this time, play a little more safe. He's going to get an early sticky onto Plaid here, who is still sitting in house. Plaid is just staying back on the window right now. Valley play coming out from Mix-Up. They're going to jump. Ruin's already dead. The big bomb isn't going to work out, though, because Banny's down to Enigma, and YZ just held down W and took down Shade. Here come the double jumps, though, from Tagarung and Lansky. Air shot's going to go. Oh my god! TLR hit a double-double there. Took down Tag with the first and Lansky with the second, flipping from side to side of the train, and that's the TLR we wanted to see. Wow.
What the hell was that? I have never seen that before. In a mid-fight? A double, the double-double? It sounds like something you order at McDonald's off the dollar menu. Oh my lord, Tyler! Woo, that was crazy. I'm not even sure who we got. I think was it both soldiers?
It was Tag first, and then he did a 180 and swung around to Lansky. That was freaking crazy.
You'll see that. I think you'll see that in a video at some point in your life. Alright, so Tyler is going to help keep his medic alive in that mid fight. Harbaloo 100%. And they've failed many times trying to push this Spire. Look at the spam by HRG just pinning them back. Getting forward, but there's the pop. They saw this in the last round that they lost.
Enigma
with a double onto Battlements takes Banny and Shrugger down. And that's going to open this up, but the Uber doesn't get to Shade, who's at 75. But he is all the way at last, so Spire is going to go eventually whenever Mixup decides to get on it. And Mixup is going to crawl in. They got to be careful, though. Shade and Lansky could catch him here.
We did see HRG push out a lot yesterday. We'll see if that happens this time.
Okay, BGC's gonna go. He's got a burp. He's got a little irpy, and so I'll get back on the saddle here. Uber is being popped by HRG on Battlements, but it's not a good one. No one has been caught out here. Lansky's getting very aggressive, but he's gonna watch Shrugger die behind him. Now he's gonna turn his attentions back towards his medic. But wow, fail Uber by HRG, and they have got to get back. Ruin is already in. HRG's trying to set up some kind of a forward hold here with Banny's sticky traps, but they're gonna get back to last, and now they're gonna have to somehow kite this big Uber advantage. Harbaloo has it. His team is buffed. They're ready to go right in. Tyler and Platinum are in top left. Pyro trying to do all that the Pyro can. Does quite a bit. Shrugger able to do some damage, but there's Ruin getting in on the Lansky. Medic pinned in. They're going to turn attention to the point. Will mix up. Ruin with another frag. The heavy has dropped down, but it's just a matter of time. Enigma is going to crawl on the point. That is the mix-up push that we've waited to see. Enigma's going to say exclamation point teleport. He wants to go right back to that one. That was beautiful. And now we are tied up, ladies and gentlemen. 3-3. DJC, are you back?
Yeah, I came in just in time to see Enigma walking through the lower right there. He had about 6 solid rockets on the remaining players alive for HRG. And that was after the big double kill on the Banny and Shrugger on Balcony that won them Spire in the first place. Banny's going to be trapped in house here. He's down to 66 HP. Plat's not doing much better on 96. The huge bomb from Enigma into Valley, into house. We see Lansky getting piped off the train by Platinum there. And Plat makes it a double on the other soldier, but it's not going to matter because Sizer makes it on Harbaloo, takes him down. The kills have come in retaliation for HRG. They have lost a lot of health here. Banny's going to get caught out in the closet and taken out. Ruin's going to move on to Shade as well. And Shrugger makes it to double onto the SH comp. Sizer's in Valley on very low life, is going to walk out on that sticky from Platinum, was pretty much trapped in there.
Ruin.
But lots of huge individual efforts on middle.
Yeah, Ruin, there we go, we waited for it. We are going to get the sudden Kritzkrieg that was picked up by Harbaloo right now, so interesting play by him. Shade does have, I believe, regular, so Harbaloo's going to have a big advantage here with Kritz, builds faster, obviously, than regular Uber. Banny's going to try his play, though. He's going to try to hold Spire here, and it looks like they're going to succeed at that, because the rest of Mixup, not even in the fight yet, they are back in middle, but they do have Kritz DJC, and they're going to get it way before Shade's regular Uber, so Platinum's going to have a chance again to make a huge crit play.
Yeah, it's nice to see Mixup learning there, because every time they have tried to take the Spire in that transition when they didn't have heals, they got annihilated. And that time they committed Ruin to the Spire. Platinum was playing far back on the patio. We are going to see that crits come up now, though. Platinum's going to spot out what he can. They see Banny on right balcony. Is that enough to pop it? He sees the combo. Crits are going to go. Banny is down. Second sticky going for Shade. Could not spot him out, but they're going to plant some crit stickies and pipes up top and just go for the Spire. Lansky's going to peek out main. The flood of players is in. Tag takes down Harbaloo. Shade is not at Uber yet at 90%. Mixup have very bad health everywhere. 8 on Ruin, 30 on Enigma. Platt's going to drop a pill onto Sizer in forward respawn, and then Shrugger coming in for the cleanup is going to get some heal. Sackler, here comes Enigma. Takes down Shrugger. The 1-for-1 trade there and the 4, so Enigma's going to be very happy with that. Ruin actually looks like he wants the back cap or maybe the medic flank. He's on a Shade. One shot, two shot. Makes it 3, gets bounced back, makes it 5, and the kill on the Shade. One rocket knocked him away, but it wasn't enough. Here comes YZ50 into choke, going to eat one sticky and back it off, but that was huge from Ruin.
Yeah, there are no heals now in this. A lot of spam can come out now from Mixup and try to really damage HRG. I believe this Spire is going to go down here, but they're putting pressure on mid, trying to get their hands on that red medic. They want Harbaloo, but they're not going to get him right now. And now it looks like Mixup's going to blob up here and just push behind their medic, but on their heels and growing Uber advantage here. Let's look and see.
Look at Tiger Run. Regular. Tiger Run's going out of porch right now. Gets spotted by the one soldier. Drops a lot of damage on Harbaloo.
Wow.
Actually takes him down thanks to that long range spam from Shrugger. Giving him the extra 10 he needed to kill Harbaloo, and that destroys any semblance of a push here. Mixup can't do anything, they have no health.
Huge play by Tagaron again. That was almost a full Uber advantage in the hands of Harb. Did not have it, was not a drop, but Tag, not even that sneaky of a play. Just walk patio, the blob. When you blob up like that for Mixup, you lose control of the flanks, and that was Tag's flank play, and that's going to change the entire complexity of this round, because the complexity of the round, the look of the round, that's not the right word, come on.
Well, really
but now Mixup's back at their Spire.
What's really shocking is somehow with the blob, two rockets like weaseled through every player to hit the hard blue. Like with somehow, Lancey's gonna jump to forward respawn, gets two nice rockets onto Enigma, but no kill. Enigma's gonna be alive and able to come back out. Mix-up caught out very badly now. They're gonna try and rotate into mid and go for the wraparound. There is a soldier that agreed to tag, drops one, gets a lot of damage out, and then the flood comes in. Mix-up dropping everybody. Hard blue's on 64% trapped in middle. They didn't really have much choice once they got caught in. Enigma's gonna go for the play here on a shade, hits one rocket, but not onto the medic. Really, once they knew the respawn push was there from HRG, what could they do? They were trapped in choke, there was nobody, nowhere to go but back into the combo or forward into mid. And HRG just read it very well, and they had tag in position to deny and delay.
That was, it did not look good, but you're right, Mix-up really didn't have a choice. They were out of position early on in that fight, and really it's just bite the bullet, I guess, try to make a play and get onto Shade. They tried, but they didn't, and now Shade's got 85% Uber on his bats. Lancey's gonna come in. Sizer does go down. A lot of damage being exchanged here, but look at the aggression by Ruin again. He's actually on the combo of bats, but tag says, get away from me, scouts, and now Shrugger is snuck behind the combo going to last, but Tyler picks him up with a clean rocket onto the backside of Shrugger, just giving a little tap on the backside there. But Mix-Up's pushing out. They're trying to find Shade here, take his Uber, but look how far back Shade is. He's all the way, almost back towards mid on that jump point area.
And Enigma's getting styled on right now. He just ate a billion damage from Banny, including two direct pipes from Spire to Ground after getting juggled by like two separate stickies and bounced every which way. The good news for Enigma is that he delayed long enough for Harvey to get his Uber, and we'll see that one player down for each side. There is no pocket for HRG, and considering how well Lansky is playing, he's top damaging by a lot right now. They won't want to push without him, so they're probably just going to wait for his spawn. No off-placing here.
See that?
And Mix-Up popped.
Yeah, they walked in and got the force. I believe it was Banny with some stickies. I was looking over and trying to find if there's the action going on outside, but okay, that's going to be full Uber advantage now in the hands of Shade, and the HRG is taking upper lobby. They're popping onto their scouts, which is a tactic you see when one team has Uber and the other doesn't. They're going to go straight to point and just cap it right there. Great play, HRG. I don't really know what happened with Harv and his Uber there. I didn't see it, but that was disastrous as they didn't have one to defend, and now HRG is Dormi up in this first best of three map. And they're up 4-3 DJC as we head out to very important mid-fight here. Can Mix-Up bring it back in this round? I am going to see how Banny plays. He's actually stayed alive a little bit better in this second half here. No Enigma in his face as of right now. He is staying back, though, into, I believe, the window area. Shade is going to push Closet with his team. Enigma goes down. That's the super aggression Ruin as well. If they do enough, Shade does go down. Tyler with the double. Shade onto Shrugger as well. Big bomb by Tag is going to drop. Tyler is still a situation here with Harblue having his life in his hands. He's still back, I believe, now. Yeah, I see, in diagonal, not out of danger yet, as at 80% Uber, and it looks like they're thinking about contesting this, but Sizer's coming around the backside here. He's gonna try to push and maybe get a force, but I believe the Mix-Up dudes are gonna back up. They are on their gray bridge now. DJC do have an advantage, full Uber advantage, but of course HRG has mid.
Yeah, they do have their spawns coming to Mix-Up. They're going to greet the scout in house. He's going to eat a ton of damage. Enigma's going to walk in and clean him up. So sides are down, full Uber versus no Uber here. HRG are just going to play this very deep. They're going to get Shade out the second they see the Mix-Up combo come in. Stickies are up on the backside of the train around. Here comes the bomb from Tag, though. Doesn't need the force because he gets the drop. Third of the game for Harblue, probably the first real one that we can say is all that bad. And Mix-Up in a world of hurt now. They're down a lot of health. They are going to pressure the choke here. The flood is coming. Why do I keep saying the flood? Platinum gets a double on Alansky and Shade taking on the combo, making a triple with a nice pipe on a Shrugger. It's just Sizer alive. He's going to walk in and clean up three. Tyler,
he kills everybody, and YZ's at the other Spire now. He's running back towards middle here. He's going to have to do battle with Sizer at some point, but he's actually going to crawl on the point, try to finish off this cap. Sizer's on the other Spire. As an error by Sizer. Didn't kill YZ, who does get the point. So Sizer with a big multi-kill. I believe it was three. He's now back in the fight, trying now to kill YZ, who's like, oh, there's your whole team. He's going to go down. Sizer gets, I think, four in a row now, but the point did go. That's going to slow down things. This round is degraded into madness now. Both teams do have Uber about the same at 35-40% DJC, but wow, Sizer, crazy.
Yeah, it was really nice from Sizer. Some great cleanup there after a very impressive repush from Mix-Up to even make that a fight, because remember, they lost Hard Blue instantly to that bomb from Tagarun. Mm-hmm. I'm going to try to stop saying the flood to refer to
playing,
any number of players coming in. I played Halo the other day and ruined everything, I guess. We are going to see 90% to 90% here, even Ubers in other terms. I think Mixup are probably going to try and get aggressive here because HRG are perfectly content with milking the clock away. They will be fine if they just sit on mid and wait and make Mixup push the play otherwise for HRG. They usually like to send tag in through choke, does like a little fancy rocket jump, tries to get behind, tries to get some rockets on the medic. Looks like right now he's going to get his buff and go to the resupply. He's going to jump, gets denied.
Oh my God.
Damage, he's dead. That's going to be the push. That was very well predicted by Mixup. Enigma doesn't have health, but they're going to resupply on the flank and start moving in here. I'm looking for TLR. He's out of the house. There are stickies everywhere. They need to clean those up so nobody else dies. Counter Uber's going to come. TLR is trapped out in no man's land. Misses on the rocket jump because he got launched away from the point. And they lose TLR for that. They do trade the Ubers, and maybe Mixup are content pushing in Uber or no Uber versus no Uber. We'll have to see. Lansky is still doing some work analysis. He's looking towards the patio area. He's actually committing to this pretty hard. Ruin's going to die. YZ50 spots out the flank side push here and shrugs in behind as well. So we saw this last round. Mixup got their position compromised by this wraparound from HRG, and they're caught again. Harbly only at 45%. They're going to move their soldier and medic into middle. Bomb is going to come. Enigma has to defend. The nice air shot onto Lansky. TLR is coming in and takes down Tagarung. Harbly is going to go down eventually, but they haven't cleaned up any of the combat classes yet. There goes Shrugger and Sizer making it rain a little bit on middle. Platinum's at choke, throws up some stickies, is going to leave now. But once again, Mixup don't really react quickly enough to these resupply pushes from HRG.
Yeah, both scouts, beautiful play there. Boy, Mixup is hitting air shots and on top of air shots. We saw a double earlier, Enigma onto Tagarung, and he had another big one there. Tyler has been getting a double. Another air shot into Banny's, I say that by Tyler, but he's just going to get Ubered on. That's fine. Does force Pin die? Thought he had the Uber on him, but Platinum took him down. Push on to Last Spire did go. Can Mixup hold this right now? They will have a small, actually no advantage, that Uber was forced so early that actually it's going to be pretty much even. They're going to push in top right. Mixup has been pushed to the ground. The Heavy is still alive. Shade does stay alive. He does watch Harbaloo die. Shade is backing up. He's watching the collapsing, impending doom out of dropdown, but he does have a Banny there, and Banny will keep Shade alive. Pressure onto Spire now, DJC, but eventually Shade will have about a 40, 50, 60% advantage.
But right now, Mixup are just trying to stifle the bleeding. They need to get the Spire. They didn't really stack that as well as they should have. They do get it late, but HRG were very close to contesting that completely, which would have wiped the round for Mixup. Probably Enigma's going to die at forward respawn to Sizer, who was pursuing. Shrugger's going to take down the other soldier, TLR. No cap for HRG right now. They're going to run Shrugger into the Demo Man. Platinum's getting pressured by Tag as well. The double kill for Platinum onto Platinum and Ruin, excuse me. And it's just YZ50 alive. He's not in a position. Banny is at a last. He's throwing stickies all over the point. He's just going to walk on it, and that is it. That is GG. HRG take a 5-3.
Whew, okay, well, HRG in the end, these team fights just went in their favor, especially towards the last two rounds, obviously, as they won both of them. So GG, very fun game. Three rounds for Mixup, 5 for HRG, and now they are one map away to winning the Season 13 LAN. So I'm not sure what the next map is going to be, ladies and gentlemen, but that was a very good one, so stick with us as we head into the next map. Let's take a look at the list stats here.
Hey, so, Tag went 42-27 on Roamer.
That's pretty good.
That's really good. on the other side, everyone had about 30 kills except for YZ50, who was 15-30. So, I mean, we talked about it. We were right in the end that YZ needs to be the one to step up because that was very close. Like, all of those fights were super close. And YZ just didn't quite deliver like he needs to if Mixup want to have a chance.
Yeah, I'm interested to see. He's historically been very good at LAN, but yeah, not doing well. I think the positioning against HRG, they're really punishing anybody out of position, and YZ is just kind of running around a little bit, maybe too much. And Ruin as well, he picked it up there for a little bit. We'll get Blank in here, see what he thinks. What do you think the difference was in that game? Second half, HRG definitely looked like the better team, maybe more like what you guys saw yesterday in that 5-1 HRG win. Was there anything that stood out in the second half?
It was really just Mixup couldn't seem to push into the Spire area. Every time they tried to take Spire, even after a successful mid-fight, just HRG had him on lock and always just chewed up Mixup as they came in through the choke point and tried to fight in Yard. And the interesting thing with YZ, like, I don't know, it's as I said, I just feel like he seems lost at times when he's playing the Mixup. Like, the best way I can put it is when you think back to last time YZ50 scouted, he played really well with Bro. But his scout partner at the time, Clockwork, you know, he also didn't really perform as well as he usually does on LAN. So it's just like, even though you have star scouts like YZ and Ruin, it's sometimes if they're playing like the same role, one of them just doesn't really seem to fit. And I don't know, it's really on YZ to kind of figure it out during this next match if they're really going to have a solid chance at it.
Someone basically has to compromise, like, their entire playstyle to make this fit. It's, like, we've seen it a few times. No teams have really ever made, like, the double aggressive scout thing work. We had, like, high hopes when we first saw YZ50 and Ruin together, because just, like, the name value, the idea of, oh my god, imagine if that works, how insane that would be. And then we never really saw it materialize in the way that we wanted.
Yeah, okay.